The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.
Hey there, I'm Ashley Rowe from 7 Eyewitness News. Thanks for joining us as we take you through the 716 in 2 minutes. New York is expanding eligibility to a new group of people. Beginning Tuesday, New Yorkers aged 50 and older will be eligible to receive the vaccine. Appointments will be open Tuesday at 8 a.m., but the health department is asking this group to remain patient. The number of eligible people far exceeds the vaccine supply coming from the federal government. A group of parents is suing their children's school district. Parents on Grand Island want schools to let students in the classroom for more than just 2 days a week. They claim hybrid learning adds stress and stunts student development. Lawyers at Hogan Willig say they are planning to sue other school districts too. Grand Island superintendent says they will return to all in-school instruction as soon as it is safe. Buffalo police want to make sure you do not create another target of opportunity. In January, police reported 16 vehicles were stolen in just 1 week in December. They say the owners left them running to warm them up. Police say leaving a running vehicle unattended is illegal, and it does not take long for a car to be stolen. Time now for a check on your forecast with meteorologist Andy Parker.
Well, hopefully those days of needing to warm the car up are a lot shorter than they were last month. Let's go ahead and show you what we have tonight. We're going to cool down. It's not going to be cold outside, and it's very brief. 40 is the floor, and then look at the rebound as we go through the day on your Tuesday. We're going to go right back to those 60s, 65 to 70 degrees to be exact in the north town. Sections of the southern tier slightly cooler, and we'll rack up another couple of these. A few rain showers come our way on Wednesday, and then some soaking rain and cooler air for the end of the work week.
The 716 in 2 minutes, brought to you by Custom Carpet Centers.